This video is about significant events that happened on this day. This is 5th of October 2017, and I'll go through history of important things that happened on this date. Gregorian calendar introduced in Italy and other Catholic countries. This happened in 1582. We go with 1789, French Revolution. Women of Paris marched to Versailles in March of Versailles to confront Louis the 16th about his refusal to promulgate the decrees on the abolition of feudalism, demand bread, and have the king and his court move to Paris. We go on 1813, Battle of Thames in Canada, Americans defeat the British. 1864, most of Calcutta destroyed by cyclone, approximately 60,000 die. 1922, New York Yankees and Giants play an infamous 3-3 tied World Series game. 1974. Harry Truman makes the first presidential address televised from the White House. 1962. The Beatles release their first record, Love Me Do. 1962 again. Dr. No, first James Bond film based on the novel by Len Fleming and starring Sean Connery and Ursula Andress, premieres in London. And 1978, over 30 major nations ratify the Environmental Modification Convention, which prohibits whether warfare was widespread, long-lasting, or severe effects.